Hey everybody, I'm here today to do a review of this rechargeable clip-on fan. This is the Addsmile Rechargeable Clip-On Fan, and it's absolutely awesome in my opinion. Now this has many uses, but specifically I use it for a desk and for a stroller. So for those two uses, I can speak to how amazing it is, but it can be clipped onto pretty much anything with ease. Okay, so in this video, I'll be going over the features and functions of this rechargeable clip-on fan. Let's get right into the video. As you can see, this is the actual fan. Very simple design. This is actually the box that it came in right over here. You can see, very simple box. Just has a picture of the fan and the battery or power specifications. In addition to the fan itself, it came with these rechargeable batteries, which I will get out right here. You can see it came with these rechargeable batteries, and it also came with this charging cable right over here. Now, it doesn't come with a power brick to connect the charging cable to, but that's very normal. Most products don't come with the power brick. They only come with the cable that connects from the power brick to the unit, okay? Very simple. So what it is it's a powerful, quite powerful fan that can clip on to various things. And in addition to the powerful output of the fan, it can clip on to things in a very powerful way. This clip, as you can see here, look at the size of my hand, okay? I don't have that big of a hand. I'm 5'7½, 5'8" on a really good day with some shoes on, okay? But, you know, this is like the same size as my hand. It's quite a big clip, which means it's gonna be pretty powerful to hold on to things, okay? That's what I was looking for, because when I'm pushing my kids around in the stroller on a warm day and I wanna have a little fan action to keep them cool, and I'm going over bumps, right? I don't want the fan to fall off all the time, so I wanted something that has a strong clip. I also wanted the clip to be big enough to go on top of my desk. My desk is pretty thick. The lip of my desk is pretty thick, and this fits just perfectly over my desk. So basically the clip is really, really strong, really, really durable, high, heavy duty, you know, high quality clip in my opinion. It's got a strong clamping action. The fan itself is amazing. It's really quiet. So I'm gonna turn it on, okay? This is full force. Full force, you can probably barely hear it over my voice at all. Probably only when I stop talking in between my sentences. It's really quiet, but it also lets out a substantial amount of air. So right now, like, it's getting chilly on my face because all the air, that much air is being blown towards my face, and the air conditioning is on in my house right now. So I'm gonna turn it off, okay? It also has stepless transitioning from one speed to the next. So as you can see, instead of having like speeds of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it just has a dial, okay? And when you turn that dial, it just goes faster or slower. There's no steps. So you can literally fine tune it to be the exact amount of air that you want, which is amazing. So, I mean, it really has everything that I was looking for: a strong clip, a high powered fan, and then the ability to vary with variable speed of the fan without steps. Cause I don't wanna be clicking 1, 2, 3, and then I want it in the middle of that. I just wanted something that allowed me to just perfectly choose how much air I wanted. And like I said, very simple design. It has a nice grill right here that gives you a good amount of space between the blades of the fan and the actual grill, which is very, very good for airflow, for safety, for all of those features. And amazing movement of the actual fan, okay? Amazing movement of the actual fan. Fantastic movement. And that's basically it. Overall, it's an awesome fan. It gives you the power that you need. It allows you to clip it onto anything. You can guide it to wherever you want to guide it based on the movement. And you can choose the variable speed that you want to be exactly precisely the amount of air that you want. It's very simple. It's as simple as that. It's a great fan, and that's why I wanted to do a review of it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.